let's talk about
what led up to you leaving.
I feel like it was so much just felt like so many bad things just kept happening, and I didn't know how to deal with them. And I think what really started it all, like feeling sad, was the whole Paige situation. That really sucked. And having fans like destroy me and destroy my work. I pride myself in my work so much, and I would never intentionally try to hurt somebody. That sucked, and that made me question myself as a wrestler. At WrestleMania, I feel so ashamed of saying this, but I had zero feeling going out there. And that's everybody's dream, to be on WrestleMania. Like, what the hell? And I have no feeling. I was in Gorilla trying to pump myself up like I normally do, and in my heart and in my head, I was just so far gone. I had no feeling. I walked out there and I looked out to the crowd. I'm just like, this is it. I'm done. I'm thankful. This is it. And it's so crazy. I hate that I lost.